Just when we thought the sound base was dead and buried, as changes to television designs made them unwieldy, along comes Sonos with the Play Base. This is another speaker you can put your TV onto, but it has a good chance of revitalizing the genre. The Sonos Play Base is one of the best designs of this kind we've ever heard, and it's also better than the company's Play Bar. The Play Base looks great with its plastic shell, which is designed to conceal all of the wizardry going on inside, including 6 mid-range speakers and 3 tweeters. The Play Base bounces sound off the walls in your room to provide one of the widest sound stages you've ever heard. Movies sound absolutely huge, while dialogue is also sparkling and clear. But where the Play Base steams ahead of the other Sonos speaker is in the amount of bass it can produce. It has a lot more internal volume and a dedicated bass woofer, which provides deeper bass. While you wouldn't buy the Play Bar without the added sub, you can get away with it on the Play Base. You wouldn't think that a wide-sounding sound bass would be any good with music, but true to the company's ethos, the Play Base sounds great. The Sonos app is one of the easiest multi-room music apps to use, and it also boasts the most number of streaming services. Inputs are minimal, with only an optical port for connecting to your TV and an Ethernet port if the onboard Wi-Fi doesn't work. The Play Base is 2.3 inches high, and while not all the TVs we placed on top of it worked, if you really want this design, there is a third-party stand made for it by Sanus, not Sonos. At $700, the Play Base is a considered purchase. But if you already have Sonos products, it's a no-brainer for turbocharging your TV sound. It's also one of the best Sonos speakers yet.